Sahelanthropus is on the move. The instruments on the support chopper are all malfunctioning. And Eli's acting strangely for some reason. Something's not right. Boss, for now, just get away from that thing. Hurry!
A spike on the RWR. Strange PRF.
What's wrong?
Control lost. Can't maintain RPM. We're settling.
For revenge? Who?
Go!
units! Move in!
The records, and I will vanish from human memory. But the thirst for revenge that I have planted will infest the system. No one can stop it now. Sahelanthropus will unleash that thirst unto the future. Major, I'm burning up!
Boss, get out of there!
Stop it, boss! Destroy Sahelanthropus!
Let's see Skullface.
The other.
Very close to you.
Mission complete, boss.
Revenge!
Anyone can give up his fight by laying down arms. But the feeling of holding a gun, that we'll never forget. Like our lost limbs, the sensation lingers.
Here she comes! Here she comes!
Missing hands. We stand tall on missing legs. We stride forward on the bones of our fallen. Then, and only then, are we alive. This pain is ours, and no one else's. A secret weapon we wield, out of sight. We will be stronger than ever for our peace. Sahelanthropus will unleash that thirst unto the future. Those were his last words.
Cause.
Pretentious to the end. Still. Doesn't feel like this is over. And I'll never be whole again.
Thank you.
sorrow to the heartless sea. I won't see you end as ashes. You're all diamonds.
This man acted as accomplice to the attack on Mother Base.
Why are you here? Revenge against the boss.
I'm not like you!
I think it is time you knew.
I'll go alone.
Boss, what are you...
We can't afford to lose anyone else.
What if she's a spy?
What if I'm a spy? Are you?
Kill him. What should we do, boss? Just give the order.
You're right.